your first memory of Hampden?
It was safe. It was safe to live there. I was in the city, but you didn't have to watch out every block.
Old Hampden was a tighter community. People lived here. Many of them worked in the mills and married people from the neighborhood, sent their children to school in the neighborhood, and then bought a house in the neighborhood and kind of stayed here. And you knew people from the time you were very, very young to the time you passed away. Many of the old timers sold their homes and when they could get the big bucks, moved out. And we have a lot of new people that, I don't know if their heart's in Hampden. Sometimes it's too crowded here. Can't park as easily as we used to. More noisy. When we first moved over here, this house next door, these two houses next door were apartment buildings.
Well, when I moved here, everybody was sleeping in doorways and everything.
So was there...
And that was back in the 60s. No, you saw a lot of them sleeping. And all I got to say is it wasn't no way like this. And we got things that going on now that we... I mean, it's more for our older... and richer people right now than what it was then. I mean, I remember when they had little soup joints out the street, like June's Restaurant. And Mike's, I remember old George and his bean soup. All the people used to go in there to get his lamb bean soup. And now it's Mike's. And then we got the only cheaper restaurants we got now is what's on the corner here, and then Mike's, and then all the rest are... I went to Korea, and when I come back, I got to know Baltimore because I went to Fort Hollibert. I had to spend the rest of my time there. I went home and no jobs, and I come back down here, and I'm in Baltimore ever since.
Don't feel right.
live and die. This whole place is my family now.